I see lots of different technologies that are coming onto the market, and some that are already there but are getting better in terms of the way in which they can be implemented. And I think for me, that's the really important part. You can have, as I mentioned, you have a really important, good piece of technology, but it can actually be used in the environment that it's meant to be used in. Is it practical, and what are other implications?